war has been a math equation, battlefield calculus, all about being ready to fight outnumbered, but winning by possessing overmatch through professional training, improved tactics, and superior weapon systems. Today, the world is increasingly more complex. The future is unknown, unknowable, and constantly changing. Overmatch once seemed a certainty, no longer guaranteed. Cyber attacks, WMD proliferation, extremist ideology, the availability of low-cost technologies, all add to the complexity. It's not just these overt threats that create complex problems. It's the way the world has evolved. Information technology and social media increases the speed of human interaction. Populations migrating to complex urban environments establish hiding grounds for our enemies, an urban quagmire, and a tangle of human interaction. Then there is the unpredictable, humanitarian assistance and disaster relief. As complex and unknowable as the world is, how does the Army operate in the future? What options can we provide to prevent conflict, shape security environments, and win our nation's wars? To win in a complex world, our Army must be led by innovative professionals who adapt quickly to ever-changing threats, operate across multiple locations and domains, expeditionary and deployable, rapidly tailored to the mission. Off the ramp, ready and able to seize, retain, and exploit the initiative and gain and maintain a position of relative advantage. Our Army will never again fight alone. We will be part of a joint, interorganizational, and multinational team, a joint combined arms team. The Army is the foundation of the joint force. It synchronizes the joint capabilities and is the conduit of national power. It integrates and supports joint operations across all domains, ensuring interoperability and synchronization of national power to enhance strategic and operational depth and endurance. As part of the joint force, the Army will dominate wherever and whenever, and for as long as we need to. Dominate by presenting our enemies with multiple dilemmas, which will limit enemy options and avoid their strengths. Exploit our asymmetric capabilities, from our rate of innovation to the human capital of our soldiers. Above all, our Army will overcome these new and constantly evolving threats to the homeland and our nation, providing our leaders with multiple options to win. Our Army has always risen to the challenge. It will continue to rise to whatever challenge our nation and its partners face. This will defend.